Welcome back to Trefoil Gaming. My name is Ben, and sitting behind the controls is the ever-present and ever-vigilant Alex.
How's it going, guys?
Tonight we are playing an episode 2 of Arkham Knight.
Yes. Alright, took a little bit of a break, but we're picking up exactly where we left off last time.
So. For your viewing pleasure.
Of course. Pleasurable.
Pleasurable.
Thank you for that, Ben. So.
Pleasurable.
God damn it, stop. Alright.
Pleasurable.
We just saved a firefighter. So we did that. And I'm not exactly sure where the next one is.
Oh, you want to do the, you want to look at the dead body?
Sure, let's look at a dead body.
Yeah, we're pretty close. Let's look at a dead body.
It's not like we're not going to see 1,000 of those.
I want to poke it with a stick.
Of course you want to poke it with a stick.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
Hell yeah, you do.
All right, let's do this. And let's boost it.
Oh, so cool.
Okay, that was cool.
Can I just say that I am super impressed with the Batmobile?
Yes.
Like, just how much power it gives you, how it makes you feel while you're riding around in this thing.
Uh-huh. I'll agree.
Oh, wow.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
Could be crucifixion. I mean, but just off the top of my head, you know.
It's kind of weird that we're doing it this way instead of doing a detective mode.
Yeah, it is weird.
Maybe they took detective mode out.
Reveal the cause of death.
No, we already saw him use it. Remember on
the
poison
off with acid.
That he got off the thug and he sent it to the Oracle.
That's not all.
Yeah, but that wasn't in detective mode like they did.
That was detective mode. Okay.
For me to cross-reference the database. Mm-hmm. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features.
I like this hologram watch thing. That's pretty cool. Instead of just hearing audio, you actually get visual.
Hold on. We're using a deep tissue scanner.
Are we going to get to probe that?
Oh, yeah. We're going to probe that body.
Okay.
Going to probe that booty. Get on in there.
No, so what are you talking about?
There you go. Get in there.
I'm not understanding.
What are you doing, dude?
I'm trying to do a deep tissue scan.
Is it working?
No, it's not.
Well, why don't you just step back and try the entire thing?
Alright.
Okay,
Okay, there we go. I don't know what's going on there.
What the hell?
I think I was holding it and I just needed to press it.
Okay, you have to hold X to scan it.
Alright, scan the ear.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis. A birth defect.
Scan his pee-pee.
Scan his pee-pee. I don't think there's anything to scan.
Scan it! I don't care. I want it scanned.
Okay.
Yeah!
No evidence. Alright. Oh, we can check. Ooh.
What
the swallowed a ring?
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads,
Ophelia? Ophelia Heine? Oh my god.
You can see the inscription on the ring.
Alright, that's pretty damn good tech.
Yeah, even for Batman.
Yeah, like,
okay.
That's pretty crazy.
Like, I thought it was bad when he was identifying samples out of Gordon's pipe in the first game, but this is... Oh, what'd you find?
We found a fake hip.
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred. The victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, is
Batman Family Psychiatrist.
In Albuquerque, New Mexico.
So why does he need to tell Alfred this? I'm getting that.
Exposition, tie shit up ASAP.
I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that gossip.
Ear out, I see what it is.
Oh, Alfred, you sassy bitch.
Mm. All right, so that's good. All right, so we got some more upgrades. All right, and it looks like we get 2 points that we can spend somewhere.
Get the batsuit thing.
Actually, I can get both.
Get the bullet. Well, yeah, then get both.
Wait, what is this? Shockwave attack. I could save up and get this and then just pounce on enemies.
Yes, and... yes, that.
And then
that.
A light blue. Okay, so, all right.
That.
We'll save up.
You better save it. I'm going to remember this, Alex. If you try to get something else, oh, I swear. All
right, so, new mission.
Why don't we go on with the story? Unless you
the
want,
story?
Unless you really want to... Well, the Riddler's probably, like, right on the way.
Yeah, probably. So, we'll hit the road.
I'm going to the train yard. Enigma's planning something. He always is.
Always
is. Nope.
Don't do that.
Jesus, Batman.
What do you have a problem with that, dude?
I don't know. Habits, I guess.
Oh, God.
Whoa.
What? What?
What is that? You see that, right? Like,
yeah, there's a little circle floating there.
What is it? Oh, Nightmare Mission. Okay.
Nah.
Okay, no, that's... I thought it was something cool, but it wasn't. Why am I tilted?
What are you doing?
I don't know. Acting funky.
God, look at how much distance you're covering.
Oops.
Oh my God!
I didn't do it, I swear. You son of a...
Okay, I'm sorry about that. I have great insurance.
Damn right, you're fucking Batman. Hey, you think this equipment came cheap? Where are you running?
Dude, he just parkoured up that wall.
Wait,
did you see
where
that?
Are you going?
Punch. You know, he wasn't really doing anything. You didn't have to hit him.
Don't care.
And why don't you care?
Because he's a bad guy. And I'm fucking Batman.
Right, there you go. That was the answer I was looking for. Oh, you need the Batmobile to,
Okay, so that's how I get credit mode. Okay. Alright.
I think you need the Batmobile to get in there.
No, we don't. I got this, Ben.
Okay, I'm
fucking Batman. We don't need no...
I know he's dead.
You're...
He's not, like, dead.
Like Santa. God, I love these guys. Pretty sure you need the Batmobile.
Fine. We'll summon the Batmobile and blow a hole in this thing.
Yeah, there you go. The subtle approach.
Yeah, the subtle. Alrighty. It's a garage, guys. Alright.
No, it's like, it just knew what was going to happen to it and it opened.
Hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars
you know,
of my
you can just, like, lower us into a vat of acid and we couldn't escape.
Yeah, he could. I mean, there really wouldn't be much we could do.
I know, I mean, I really don't see a big exit way of getting out of here.
Yeah, I mean, Batman would probably figure it out, but, you know, we're not Batman.
Gotham Water Company.
Wow, this is weird. Ram it!
Well then, detective, it begins. You are
wow, that is strong.
Stupefied incomprehension, and a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivity.
Oh.
Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler.
What?
How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Welcome Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Oh, God.
Oh, buckle up, everybody.
This is gonna be a while.
Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test.
Oh, that's how you, like, charge up. What the? Oh, you have to. Okay, so every time you run into one of these blockades, you have to hit. Okay. You got it. There you go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, try circle. Circle. There you go. Circle.
Shut up, Riddler. You're not helping. Well, that happened, guys.
How did he have time to rig this up?
And, okay. I'm bad at racing games, guys. I know.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Good save, man.
Alright. I got the.
Oh, my God!
Alright, yeah, this is harder than it looks, guys, I swear.
The Batmobile can do this? Oh, it's so cool. Oh, it's so cool.
Hurry up, detective.
Alright, this is getting ridiculous.
You can do it, Alex, you got 4 seconds, but you can do it.
Yeah, this ain't happening.
A quite dismal failure. Now, a good workman never blames his tools, dark knight, but then you built that ramshackle bat wagon. No doubt it is underperforming. It's underperforming.
So, do I start
over? I keep going, I guess.
Do I restart? I don't know.
There was a restart button. You had air control?
Would you like another attempt at that lap?
Yeah, there you go. Okay, remember, circle. Oh, you can probably, like, go over it.
Time, sharp mental acuity, near instant reaction time, all marks of a true genius, Batman.
Again, yeah, you got it.
Faster, Batman, faster!
Pets can't swim.
Your hair-based allegorical narratives hold no truth here.
God, the Riddler is one of my favorite villains. Even, like, when he was played by, Jim Carrey. I know a lot of people didn't like that movie, but man,
I thought he was really good in it.
Yeah, I can't imagine anybody else doing that.
Oh yeah, he's great.
Mm-hmm.
Only Jim Carrey could do that.
I need the extra speed.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna be quick. I think you have to strafe it. Yeah, like that.
Wrong one. Now we go.
Oh, there are walls up here. Watch it. You got it, dude.
Crap.
You need the speed.
Yeah.
I think you can build it up using that that charge thing that he had you do in the beginning. It's like R2 and square. So if you're like at a stop, you can just go.
Darkness. Wait, my time. Several times more precious than yours.
Hey, I just did it, so.
Okay, you gotta finish this in under a minute, dude. You got this.
Oh, God, it keeps adding stuff.
To the left. Oh, get on the wall.
Whoa, okay.
Get on the wall.
Good call.
You can do it.
Is it time?
Wait,
the chariot hurrying here?
I don't understand.
There you go. You got
that,
it.
What? Okay. Got this.
You're not failing properly.
Oh, this
You're
is.
Close, detective. Don't bubble now.
Oh my God, this is so. Oh,
wow.
There,
okay.
There it goes.
Okay. I got this.
Detective, time waits for no man.
Wrong. Wow, blood is bad. Freak.
It's like, hey, Nigma, you tried to do this and drive stick at the same time.
I know, seriously. Like, this is ridiculous. Like, really ridiculous. I'll go and F yourself.
Okay.
Really? Okay.
Okay, guys, we're probably gonna, like, cut here so we can finish this. Oh, no, wait, no. Okay, it doesn't make you start from the very beginning.
Oops. Okay.
Okay.
Without killing myself this time.
Oh, this is a cool level.
Don't pay attention, detective. Go.
Alright, and the skin radius. Really freaking ridiculous now.
You can make it. 25 seconds, you can make this. Come on, Alex.
Are things clearer now that that insane clown has been disposed of? Now you know who your real nemesis is.
Oh, come on, you can make it. You can make it. Oh, you're not gonna make it. Oh, he's not gonna make it. Oh my god. Oh, no, fuck you,
really?
Trevor. Fuck
really?
You.
Alright. Last draft. We got this now. No, we fucking don't.
Okay, just don't screw up.
Alright.
You.
It's easier said than done.
I know.
Easier said than done.
I know.
If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman, I'm not going to explain it to you.
Oh, why does that happen every time?
I don't. Alright, that was fun.
Get
right there.
Okay, we might cut here just to get us through this. How about a nice driving song? Oh, you, pretty chitty bang bang, chee chitty bang bang, we love you, and our chee chitty bang bang, chee chitty bang bang, loves us too.
I admit to
you. You appear to have lost. Make you drive at the same time, dark night,
we got it this time, yes. We got it this time, I swear.
Stuff onto the wall. Oh my god, why does he do that?
I don't know. Like, it's just, it's weird. Alright, get down. Get down. Batman, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Batman, we don't have time for this.
We ain't got time for these shenanigans here. We really don't.
Oh, Alex! Come here.
I got it.
Oh, you can make this. You can do it, dude.
Don't fall off.
Okay.
Oh my god,
go.
Seriously.
Go, dude. You can make it.
Got it. Barely, but got it.
That's how you do it.
Road to hell. Yes, it was the fucking road to hell.
Money for nothing and your chicks for free.
Why don't you head on your way?
I will. I'm never coming back to that.
That's not the way out. I think you have to go, like, no, that's not the way out. To your right. Behind you. There you go.
Right on.
Okay. Oh, there it goes.
It just took a second.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet.
You gotta do something else now.
Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving.
Rocket-powered.
Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective.
So you just gathered terabytes of information on how bad of a card game person I am. What a dick.
Alex, we all have our own talents.
Well, dude, like, car stuff is... I'm horrible, okay? Just utterly horrible with car
stuff.
Seriously,
we need Chris in here. He can...
Oh, God.
He could play that.
Destroy some of this stuff. Okay. Alright, so, now we're just gonna do main mission.
Yeah.
Since we have nothing else to do.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on the Scarecrow's toxin.
I hope it's good news, sir.
There we go. Alright, guys, now we're heading on to the story. Yeah, about that. Whoops.
You know, I think that, like, instead of actually running them over, I tased them and zapped.
Behind you.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you're right. I saw the little electric
and just,
sparks
shoot off.
Oh, that's so awesome. Well, he kind of did, you know?
Enter clock tower.
What?
Hello, Oracle. I know she's here.
Why is there water everywhere?
Use.
It's like the old Batman series. How they hid the button to the Batcave in the statue's head.
Mm-hmm. I really should close that window.
Yeah, is it supposed to be doing this? I think this is a game glitch, dude.
I don't know. Maybe. Who knows? That looks deadly.
Mmm, yummy.
Do I come into Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
Well, yeah, she's
but
a genius.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we've been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction
you're not
that's
a great detective like me.
Yeah. I mean, you're a genius, but you're no detective.
I know, you can read all the books you want, but it's natural instinct.
Mm-hmm.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Oh, yeah.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad.
Uh-huh.
I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city.
Oh, I thought...
He's still going to himself.
You were going to tell him that we were dating.
We'll stop, Scarecrow.
Don't worry. The feeling back to your legs will come back soon.
Dude.
If you know what
dude,
I mean.
Dude.
Huh.
Don't.
I'm just saying, man. He's Batman. He's probably packing pretty good. I'm just saying.
Well, we
Jim,
know the balls on that guy are, dragging on the ground.
Cut.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
What can I do? Get your men ready.
Though he has a lot
soon
of big gadgets, so he could
I'll
be coming.
You know.
Yeah, what do you think that car is doing? Okay? Most guys just get it jacked up off the ground with big tires. Oh no, Batman puts a cannon on it.
Still getting used to these controls.
It does help that you have all the gadgets like ready to go right now.
Say two people dead as a serial killer thing.
Yeah.
At least four?
I think three. I think three would be fair. But there's a tattoo. And speaking of which, where are they getting these shackles from?
Scar tissue on the upper arm.
I mean, these aren't just laying around, you know?
20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary.
Oh, God,
a small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
With the weird oomph over the U.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
And what else we got? We got something in the head, arm, fingers, toes.
What about on the right leg?
Right leg? Ah, good call. Did you see that and I just missed
it? No, I just saw that you didn't go over it.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis.
Frank Alucardo.
Rare and debilitating condition.
Alucardo. Yeah, Alucardo.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as
failure.
Franklin Alucardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
Yeah, the first one was taken out of New Mexico.
So are these words written beside the bodies? Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Oh, and Alfred, have some tea ready when I come home.
And some scones.
Some scones.
Dude, we have five. How the hell did we go from two to five?
Oh, that's
wow.
That's what happens.
Okay, so now we can get Shockwave.
Get it. Get
X and RT to dive bomb down, and then circle on impact.
Right now.
And
yes.
And you know what? I can already
go ahead
and get that.
Dude, okay. Try this. Like, you don't even have to try it on some enemies. Just, like, get way up in the air and do it.
I got you.
Nope.
I fucked up.
Come on.
I fucked it up. Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay. Do over. Oh, that's cool!
There we go.
Wait.
Oh, crap. I'm in the middle of a fight. Sucker.
Yeah, take him out.
Hey, look, there's a Riddler guy.
I thought I saw something earlier that... I mean, if that's what they're alluding to, would be... just about the best thing I've seen in this game so far, and that's saying something. There was a parade float, like one of those inflatable things like you saw in the original Batman with Jack Nicholson and Michael Keaton.
Uh-huh.
Like, you just passed it.
Did I?
Yeah.
And I just got tricked.
You got it, dude. It's really awesome watching the movement. You know, like just watching how they've animated
and
Batman finding these guys.
Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Damn right.
Good.
Ow!
Okay, look up.
Bite the curb. Bite the curb.
Okay. To the left.
Left. Alright.
Up.
Up.
Yeah, right there. See it? There are like things floating in midair.
Okay. Cool.
Dude, that's gotta be an allusion to the first Batman movie. Oh, I could watch this combat all night long, honestly.
Well, you are, so. Damn it! That's gonna get me every time.
Finish him! Batman wins. Fatality.
Ooh, nutshot. That had to hurt.
All right.
Okay.
Well, unfortunately, we are out of time for this video, folks, but we'll catch you on the next one.
Hey, guys.